would you do in there? You're walking me.
This wall once
in his
life. Oh, yeah. Alright.
At 11 o'clock today, I shall ask everyone here to remain silent for 2 minutes of reflection and thought. High ground and these fell tops were then gifted to the National Trust to hold on behalf of the nation to allow all of us free enjoyment of access to these fells forever. And this is their true memorial. This active memorial is however not restricted to the fell not planning club, although many of my fellow members are here. Rather, we are drawn to all sections of society sharing a common bond of love for these fells. To allow this observance to have the widest relevance, I would wish it to be neither sectarian nor denominational, and that it should avoid commercial, political, national, military, specific religious overtones. We ask that this act of remembrance should be reflected, private and personal, as well as collective. Can I ask you all now to join? join me in 2 weeks to honour those who have died and have been denied the freedom that we enjoy.
This is the view from Westmoreland Cairn on top of Great Gable.
Sorry.
What's that?
Still filming. Better be good this film, Jim. Get a mention.
Yeah, it's all good, it's the same stuff.